पता नहीं, मुझे एक्सप्लोर करना चाहिए, आगे बढ़ना चाहिए स्टोरी में, काफी सारी चीजें नोट करनी पड़ेगी।
Tyr's temple, built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the nine realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked, especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Push the bridge along the track.
Okay. ज़्यादा मेहनत करवा रही है
बाबा. What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. We heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls, denied their judgment and their peace.
Why what? Could Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait, so did the giants or the elves build Tyr's temple?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
This is beautiful.
Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please.
Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
You talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
What is it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree, and make travel between the realms possible. Approach the table.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth. Growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel rune that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery.
door. We're still here.
Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes. Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that?
दो टावर है यहाँ पे।
Is there something glowing inside that knot? I think you killed it.
Look up there.
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it.
अरे यार सिंड्री के पास नहीं जा सकते क्या मुझे एक्स एक्स से अपडेट कर सकते हो ना मैं?
Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
एक मिनट शायद अभी हम वापस जाएंगे तो सिंड्री रहेगा वहाँ पे। Follow me. ऑटोमेटिक अपडेट हो जाएगा ना कुछ कोई बात नहीं
Where to next?
वो तो मैं शायद से तो नहीं जो मिल मिला उसकी तो घूम सकते ना
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Ah. Danya! Attacking us, we didn't do anything.
More will come.
Obviously, we're not here.
Where's this stuff even come from? Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
प्रेसर डेन को काम भी हो सकते हैं क्या करेगा ओके काम का है 3000 ठीक है फिर कभी भी चार को ले रहा है ना ये बहुत तेज़ है ठीक है बाद में ये लेना मेरी ये दो और ये दो ये टू पे कब जाएगा पता नहीं एक्स तो दो पे है अभी रीडिंग दो पे आ रहे हैं ना गिरे गिरे बाहर
वेट इज दैट सिंड्री
पहले तो बोल दे compass. This object is available.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but... Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Oh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Boy.
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using... his own bare hands. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver and it changes your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive you can be.
I guess that makes sense.
You probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. And what do you have your eye on? Ah, what more do you need?
Arrows. What's the pits? Yeah, okay, I have a little bit of a ही वाला है, ये डस्ट हो गया।
Where were you even carrying those? That's a deal.
सेल हुआ ये भी बेच रहे हैं जो जरूरत ये इस बेस्ट ऐसे काम तो आता है बहुत बार
Anything you need, young sir. Ah, what shall it be? Don't let the Draugr get you.
काफी कुछ अपडेट हो गया। ओके ये थर्ड वाला ऑटोमेटिकली अपडेट हो गया, चलिए अच्छी बात है। ये चेक करना होगा, जो मैंने यूज नहीं किया ना लेवल वन में है। और ये इवेंट राइट क्लिक, ये इवेंट लेफ्ट क्लिक, आर्मर लग पहुंच बढ़ रहा है पर ये ना फिर अलग मुझे ये पावर स्किल्स अनलॉक्ड ठीक है। मेरे ख्याल से मुझे काफी सारी स्किल्स अनलॉक करने के लिए ये जमा करने पड़ेंगे। Let's go.
Hey, wait for me.
Let's go. सेट भी कुछ है पर आप पहुंचेंगे कैसे? क्या देखना होगा पर वहाँ पे कुछ है? हाँ बराबर ये उधर ही तो नहीं चल जाएगा ना। Okay. सकते हैं इस हेल्प करो
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Resources. Okay. Automatically make it like
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. This one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt... evil. Tried talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
The Ring Temple. Look, they have sand balls in Alfheim too. Did I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Let's go here.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. Victory.
Prepare yourself.
Let's hang on to
them. Okay, yeah, maybe go to our home. Okay, still is XP. Okay, I'm going to go. Left side, I'm going to go. ये कुछ नए थे
That's not it.
पर ये इसका कुछ मीनिंग तो होगा अभी नहीं तो बात करते हैं ये तो दूर दिख रहा है
We'll need something to get through this one.
ये सभी चंगे याद रखने को कि बातें वापस भी करने को ऊपर कुछ रखा हुआ है वहाँ पर मस्त Yeah, this. World serpents, right? Okay. Damage is much as I say. Cool door 56. ठीक है, वही है. फिलहाल नहीं ले सकते. तो कोई बात नहीं, फ्रेश, लेट्स गो. मेरे ख्याल से बाद में कुछ ऑन होने के बाद नहीं आना है यहाँ पे, तो वो तो कुछ नहीं है. यहाँ पे ना ये वो चेंबर वाला है, कौन किधर का तो पता नहीं है. ये ब्रिज शायद इधर लगता है, मैं जाना किधर, इधर साइड है. इससे कुछ दिख तो नहीं रहा है, एक बार सर्च मार लेते हैं.
Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So... she'd help out the elves?
No.
Atreus, to me.
coming.
ऊपर से तो चलेंगे। कुछ तो सॉल्यूशन होगा उधर से ऐसे। इसके ऊपर भी कुछ नहीं है। एक मिनट अभी इसमें ये तो नहीं ना टाइम स्टॉप हो गया।
Okay.
good find.
तो नीचे जाने के लिए तो हुआ रहना पड़ सकता है तो पता नहीं क्या है जैसे तो लग रहा है कि अपने को बहुत दिक्कत होने वाले हैं इसकी चैम्बर नहीं है एक दो
What's that?
тоже что там будет. फिलहाल थर्ड वाला लगा है ना कंटिन्यू जर्नी टू रिवील ओके अब शील्ड वाले करने वाले ये है ना चल 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 इसके लिए बाद में एक बार लेवल लेवल अप कर अच्छे खास लेवल अप कर खेलेंगे इधर साइड तो कुछ नहीं है यहाँ पे चैम्बर है और यहाँ भी है
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, the blue door. That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
Maybe.
Not sure. Okay, so that did something, I think.
Prepare yourself!
Together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
What's that? Farm an elvish room.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Okay. Yep, it's water, all right.
Oops.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger.
Yes.
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Yeah.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What?
Can we keep moving? ये खराब है।
तीन है तो कैसे निकला।
ऑफसाइड लेते हैं, एक साइड भी किलर देते हैं। कैसे इनकी जाना वो भी देखते हैं, वो तो हो गया।
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
एक मुझे सामने मिला था जब भी नीचे गया था। वो बहुत ही कम दिख रहा है तो उसको हाथ से पोलना पड़ेगा। उससे तीसरा भी बोला है, एक वो दिख रहा है, एक यहाँ पे आ गया। थर्ड वन किधर है? Yeah. ये हो गया कुछ ऐसा भी कर सकते थे ना वाले में खिलाड़ी अब नीचे चलते हैं फिर
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Fragment of heart removes all damage from dark elves attack by 20%. So we will take up this is Nina. ऑटोमेटिक इक्विप होता है क्या पता नहीं डार्क एल्फ की पावर कम पता नहीं कुछ सही हो गया चलो कोई बात नहीं सेकंड में तो हो जाएगी फोर्थ होने के बाद उतर जाएगी चलो 600 आर्टिफैक्ट फाउंड शॉप्स फाउंड ओके यहाँ पे दो शॉप्स है इसका मतलब अभी तो मुझे एक शॉप नॉर्मल चेस्ट लेजेंडरी चेस्ट और दो बाकी हैं ऑडियंस रिवर्स पे एक मारा एक बाकी है अनडिस्कवर्ड इसका ये दो कुछ मैं अनडिस्कवर्ड है मुझे अपना मैं कर के छोड़ दूँ क्या एड्रेस अभी नेक्स्ट मतलब कल अपन कंटिन्यू करेंगे ठीक है बाय बाय। वैसे अभी काफ़ी जम रहा है पर कॉम्बैट अभी भी अच्छे से खेलना पड़ेगा और इसकी लेवल 1+ की है ठीक है कोई बात नहीं जो है वो है इससे ज़्यादा क्या कर सकते हैं कुछ और मिलता है इससे ये तो अभी तो बोलूँ इससे डिफेंस बढ़ता है क्योंकि इसमें नहीं लगेगा मतलब उसका पहली बहुत इसमें लगे हुए ठीक है ना चलता है पर फिलहाल मुझे वो वाला ऐड करना होगा इसमें क्योंकि अभी फिलहाल इनके साथ अपनी लड़ाई चलने वाली है ठीक है ना कुछ देर के लिए अभी वैसे होते हैं जो रूम में जाते हैं वो यहाँ पिक पिक करने रहेंगे और बस स्किल्स स्किल्स जमा करने हैं आर्टिफैक्ट्स में सर्च के मोटिवेशन में ये क्या है वो देखना पड़ेगा क्योंकि ये वैसे ही टावर दिख रहा है तो फैसे इसको अपन ऐसा गोल घुमा सकते हैं यहाँ पे और एक यहाँ पे दिख रहा है ना तो दो टावर से यहाँ पे ठीक है कोई बात नहीं देखते हैं 40% कंप्लीशन लेक ऑफ लाइट ओके ये लेक ऑफ लाइट ये वाला है लेक ऑफ लाइट शॉप्स फॉर लोअर मार्कर्स ऑडियो मार्कर्स मास्टर स्टेबलाइजेस्ट ये दोनों तो सेम दिख रहा है मतलब सब कुछ इसी में है कोई बात नहीं इट्स ओके चलते हैं ओके गुड नाइट। कौन सा था